It's 6 a.m. in the morning right now. I'm just going to the gym. I'm doing a little bit of cardio. I didn't sleep last night. I'm ill, but I'm not able to sleep because all my sleep cycle is fucked up because of the exam schedule and stuff.
So what the thing was about, that even if you don't feel good, it's not just I have to go. The reason is that I feel good. Like, even if I don't have the... And it's just gonna be amazing. See how beautiful it's getting, man. Anyways, this is the gym. I've come. Let's do a little bit of cardio, man. Going to my room, just my cardio and some abs and some bicep work. I'm pretty much excited for the day. That is the shots. So let's go have some breakfast. Coming back from the class. The class again at 11, baby. So it's 7:22 p.m. and I'm just going to the gym, do my chest workout, and that's all good. So let's go, baby. Fuck yeah.
Ha ha.